All right, ladies and gentlemen, we are in a competition right now. I don't know if I'm going to be talking over this entire competition. It's round robin style. Little rusty at this. It's been a minute. So my apologies for anything that's out of the ordinary, but we're going to try to do our best here. Going to set up the stream real quick because good old Windows made me lose everything, so bear with me as I'm not showing the stream. Alright, it's currently we're playing Ascent here. Looks like a pretty normal pistol round. It looks like they're going with classics armor for most of it. Looks like Caleb opted in for a pistol. Just Paul initiating, just taking peeks at corners here. No contact yet. Looks like they're about to make first contact here. Killjoy pistol on a nice head glitch spot in the back. Looks like they're rotating in now. And we are rotating out. Looks like we have some mid presence right now. Caleb with the silenced pistol. Looks like we're about to make contact in mid here. Jets poking through smoke. Looks like nothing yet. Looks like a full rotation over into A site right now. Sarnar comes out onto site. Nothing there so far. Jets pushing on. Pushing onto site. Contact now. Coming out of door. Pushing in. It looks like we take site. Got one pick in mid. Looks like they busted down door and now it is just a site defense. Looks like our health economy is going down a little bit here. Adam ready with the flashbang, pushing in, was not able to get a kill. That is round one. See what kind of buys we got going into round two here. It looks like the opposing team, and my apologies, I'm not sure which college we are playing right now, is going in with it looks like a force buy. Right here. Right here. Standing ahead. Looks like they're taking spawn presence right now. One down. Looks like it's Adam again. Robert. Looks like that is all of us down.
Present you bacon and ranch.
No, we don't. My apologies right now. Looks like we have some pretty good site presence right now. My apologies. It does look like it is actually streaming to the right spot. Like I said, I'm a bit rusty on this. It looks like we won that round. That's my apologies. It looks like Paul got a three-piece and I completely missed it. Little nice squats go in, you know, just being super nice there, super supportive. Looks like we do not have to buy anything this round, as most of us survived. It looks like one buy came in from Adam. Otherwise, it looks like a pretty pretty average buy round for both teams right now. Pot of Greed absolutely going off right now with a 6-1 KD. Let's see what comes out in round three. Paul creeps the corner like he usually does here. Let's see what he can initiate. Corners so far on B site are clear. Sonar does come in. It looks like they might be going for a little bit of a pick shot here. Killjoy turret still in the same spot, and it looks like they are getting intel currently on site. Let's check in with the rest of the team right now. It looks like Jet is rotating from A site currently. Let's see if we can't get anything out of here. It looks like they are starting to rotate it up as there wasn't anything they could get from B site. Still coming in at top of mid right now from Rain. Looks like they're initiating lower. Looks like they're going to run in off of that. Going in with the Aldrone. Got one ping there. Looks like they're blocked off door, but now they are pushing on to A site. Looks like they took A site. One of them is behind. Tagged him a little bit there. Looks like they're coming back in from heaven as well right now. Let's see if they can't get anything else from this right now. Looks like Paul got tagged a little bit there from behind. Ooh, that's unfortunate. Very rough round three coming in there, but it looks like they have enough to buy again. Looks like there might be a little bit of a force buy right now on our side. However, that is all right, because if they win this round, they're in very good standing. Looks like they still have an op on Pot of Greed. It looks like the normal setup right now, what they're running there. Looks like they have Sova on B with Killjoy. Then they have kind of an even split throughout the rest. Initiating with Aldrone this time. Take him back through the door. Looks like the only person they'll see is that Jet going in through. Looks like they're mad pushing right now. Paul's pre-firing through some smoke. Super high level tactics right there. Looks like they're closing that door, and it sounds like they're probably going to be planting fairly soon. Plant comes down on A site. Right now, they're just playing the defense. Looks like one of them is coming heaven, and it looks like there's two more rotating through spawn. Three rotating through spawn. So it looks like all four of the enemy team is currently rotating through spawn up to heaven. Smoke goes down. Adam throws down another deterrent. Looks like they will not be able to push through just yet. Looks like they are now trying to make their push onto site. That's very unfortunate. He missed the headshot by just centimeters. Looks like they're going to get this round, though. Really good win for BSC right now. Looks like the other team is currently being forced to save. However, they still have that op, and it looks like they are actually gonna try to force buy here. One person does only have a pistol this round, but heavy armor, probably full utils. Coming in from Jet, never mind, she's probably gonna use her ult this round. Looks like they're gonna try to gleam something from B again, and it looks like the other team is full rushing it down mid. Great trade right there down mid. Another great kill down mid, and it looks like they know that they are going B, so they are just sitting market currently. They are able to make it onto site. Will they get the plant in? Yes, indeed, they got the plant in. Now it's just a defense game. Looks like they have two going spawn and one going market. It looks like Paul's playing the deterrent right now. And there's a good kill right there on our Jet. Will they be able to follow up with that? It looks like Rob got tagged a little bit. It looks like he got sprayed down pretty good. That's a great kill coming in from Adam right there. Very unfortunate. But it looks like they are going to get... Ooh, they might have... No, I don't think they have it, unfortunately. And even more unfortunate, we have to see that ugly comb knife too. Not great. Looks like they are still able to get in a buy, though it looks like just a half buy here. While the other team is able to get full buy mostly. Looks like there are half shields coming in as well. Not too bad. BSC is playing with four alts currently. The only one that does not have an alt is Jet, which is fine. It looks like they might be trying to get something off of A site this round. We do have Caleb lurking. It looks like there is kind of a rotate coming in here too. We have some mid presence. We actually did get a pick mid. That's great. Ping comes down as to mid. Smoke comes out. It looks like we're going to take tree. One person in tree currently, but now we have a weapon. Gleamed information from that alt, but it looks like we have too many casualties right now. It is a 3v2, so we might have a better chance. So we still have mid presence right now while there is three on site. Paul's able to get the bomb here. We might be able to plant down B. Will he be able to make it with the pressure from Rob? I have the spike. Looks like they do get the spike. They are going to be rotating to B. Looks like Paul is rotating through mid right now. And I bet you he is going to be able to get that plant down. Yup. Yeah, so full rotate over to B, and it looks like the enemy team is trying to put pressure on us. 2v2 right now, this is super winnable. Looks like they're both coming from the same spot. They should both be tagged. Yep, both are tagged, and that is a win for BSC. It looks like Robert is absolutely going off on this right now. Coming in with a 7-5. Looks like they are full buying here, and the other team is currently broke as of right now. They do have some armor coming in, and they do have a chicken snipe coming in. Can't remember Marshall, I think is what it is in this game. like I said, a little bit rusty on Valorant. But it looks like they are using the Aldrone utility to push up here, and they are pushing off of Adam's ult. One person, almost two people it looks like in tree. Looks like they are able to take sight with that alt. Ooh, that isn't good. Looks like they forced out the Silva alt for the replant. Looks like a lot of util coming out of heaven right now. It is four people heaven. Well, three people heaven, one person tree, and it looks like one person is currently flanking. It is going to be that Jet flanking. They do have some util coming out up on heaven. They do have the knowledge of the Silva drone, and they do know where one person is. That's one person down heaven. And is currently a... Oof, that is not looking too good. Let's see if Robert can clutch here. It's 2v2. 2v1. And it doesn't look like he was able to get it. However, it is going to be a very close defuse, but I think they do have it here. It was very close, but they indeed did able to get it. That was a very nice run off of them. Great retake. Five v three here. Let's see if they can't get a 3-9 curse going here. Looks like we can still full buy. We do have two half buys coming in. It looks like almost three half buys coming in. Does not have great alt economy right now. However, we can force something out with Paul's alt. Looks like we are gaining util down mid. We do know one is pizza. And it looks like we're going to get that free kill off of here if Paul can... Ooh. Yikes. You hate to see it. But that's alright. It looks like it is a 4v4 currently, and we do still have the spike. Looks like it's currently going up mid right now. Two people... in mid. Actually, looks like three in mid and one still on A site for the enemy team. Nice double piece right there from Paul, making up for that, making up the whiff of the ult that he had a little bit earlier, am I right? Let's see if he can't get anything else right down here. I don't think we're going to push anywhere until we get another pick, so let's see if Paul can get it. Let's see what that Jet has for an angle. Looks like Jet's watching behind. That's a very good position to have. Looks like they are both full weapons now. They know where one is. Now they do have to contend with both of these people here, and it looks like they might just be trying to contend. Take that 2v2. And right as I say that, it looks like they are backing off and going A. Omen's going to be the first point of contact, however, I don't think he knows until it's too late. Omen is going up heaven, but Paul gets in that nice sonar. So they cannot push just yet. Looks like it is a two push from heaven. Paul's sitting hell, and Rain is sitting spawn. Looks like a smoke does come in on spawn, and they are about to push off from heaven. It looks like they are taken out onto ramparts. Let's see if we can't get a kill. Paul gets a double piece. He absolutely makes up for that atrocious ult from earlier. Great job, Paul. This is why you were the captain. Actually, I think you are still a captain. I'm not entirely sure. But it looks like we are still kind of tight on funds, but it looks like we are able to squeeze out some util, and it is 4v5 currently. BSC is making the comeback. Looks like they are going to make a B push here, and it looks like the opposing team does kind of stack B, which is a great thing to do. Had that sonar come in, first contact with KJ. KJ wasted all of her util currently so far. All she has is an alarm bot, currently. Did get some util, they know they are on stairs. Looks like Paul is going out with a sonar. Robert's on site, gets a great kill. It is currently a 5v3 and they are planting site. Last two from the enemy team are coming in from market, it looks like. Rain is trying to get a cheeky shot through the wall. I don't think he's going to be able to connect, and Robert's putting on that pressure with his smokes. Paul's currently holding down their retreat. Let's see what happens when they push into sight. It looks like no contact just yet. Paul just got a nice kill. That's a nice trade. I love it, Adam. Let's see if Adam can clean up with this other kill. Looks like nothing yet. However, they do have this round. Oh, Adam, that's so unfortunate. If you had one more shot, you would have had it. You hate to see it. Coming in on the 10th round now, it is currently tied. So BSC is making the comeback. Looks like currently Rob and Paul are absolutely popping off right now on the BSC team. Absolute carries. Paul, that magnificent round. Robert, that smoke placement and your TPs, immaculate. Chef's kiss. Let's see what they run this one. It looks like they are running full A site. Looks like we do have some pressure down mid from Caleb. I think he's just watching that rotate. Smokes do come in. Looks like two heaven, one tree. Looks like three heaven now. One tree. Flashbang goes out. Looks like they are pushing out onto site right now. Oof. That enemy jet just absolutely destroyed that run. It looks like it's just up to Caleb currently. Looks like he might just be trying to get an exit pick. Kind of ruin their economy. Because currently it does look like they'll be able to buy next round. Caleb gets a clean headshot right there. Let's see if he can get one more. It looks like he's going to try to peek heaven. He was able to get that. This is absolutely winnable here. Caleb v. Killjoy. And it looks like he's not entirely sure where that KJ is just yet. However, that was just enough information. He knows he has to swing out left here, but that was enough time for the KJ to retreat. Oh, so close. That was anybody's round right there. But that was a great pulled from Caleb right there. He was able to eliminate two enemy players and kind of ruin their economy. And actually, even though that wasn't a win for them, and looks like their economy's kind of suffering for it. Our economy's suffering too, but we're definitely able to buy out a little bit more, I think, than we were going to be able to without that from Caleb. Currently a 3-alt versus 3-alt, 6-5. Looks like they're running it down with a KO alt. Nice. Nice recovery there, Adam. Looks like two are on heaven, one on tree. Looks like Caleb got that elimination mid-round, and now they know all three players are up in heaven. They need to make sure that KJ alt doesn't come out, and I don't think she's going to get it off. What a great round. Perfectly tying it up 6v6 before the switch. Looks like they're talking a little bit pre-round here. Looks like Robert's talking about some strategy off of B site. Looks like we've got a pretty even split here so far. It looks like Rain's going to be running A site, maybe trying to get a little cheeky pick. Looks like Rob is playing the... Okay, I see what's going on. It looks like they're probably going to go for a flashbang peek approach here. So Robert's going to either be putting down a smoke so Jet can pick, or they're going to try and... Yep, it looks like they are doing the smoke tactic right there. It looks like a nice one-way. Don't think they're going to pick off of that. However, they do know a TP comes out. Some util is being wasted. Looks like they have to take off of that, but they do know what's coming A site. Two in trees right now currently. It is a trade, but that Jet is very, very low currently. Oh, that was so close to handling her. Okay. So it looks like they are rethinking their strategy right now. We still have two people down A main. Looks like they are still looking at A main currently. We'll see if Paul can't get a nice little headshot. He does a nice little swing peek. Did see the KJ, I think. He's gonna throw a shock dart right on into mid, and it looks like they do take sight. However, it does look like we are getting in the full rotate. Does look like we have three people up heaven and one person coming from behind. And actually, that was a very clean pistol round by BSC. Uh-oh. It looks like the little crouchies are coming back in. I think their pinky finger is getting itchy. I think that's what that is. Definitely no... bad mannering going on. It looks like we are gonna full bulk, or I'm trying to think of what it's called right now. We're gonna just full buy as much as we can. It looks like here Adam coming in with that shotgun full armor, and bet you he's gonna run someone down, and I am absolutely ready for it. He's an absolute gremlin and I love it. Let's see what comes down here. It looks like so far they are playing for picks. They are on an eco round, so they can't really push anywhere. Looks like we might have a point of contact down mid soon here. However, they are kind of pushing off. Looks like there might be a rotate coming in. Still no contact just yet. They are still kind of pushing out of B main. However, they do have some pretty good presence down mid. Looks like they are deciding on the B push. I think they're going to try to overwhelming force, and Adam is going to be able to just feast with that shotgun. Hopefully, assuming that they cannot see his gun poking through the wall. It looks like their push is coming in right now. Oh, that's unfortunate, Adam. Ooh, That is absolutely unfortunate. It looks like they do take site, but not after heavy casualties. It looks like it is currently a 3v3 retake for BSC. Paul was able to get a nice clean kill on that, and it looks like it is just 3v1 right now. They do have spike down on site, but I do not think they'll be able to plant in time. Let's see this clean from Rob. You love to see it. It looks like BSC will still be able to get a nice bonus round off of that. They won't be able to full buy, however. They'd have three people up at the end of it. Does look like the opposing team is able to get full buy here. There is a little bit of ecoing going on. I bet you they couldn't buy full util and heavy shield. But you win some, you lose some. It looks like they are going in for that cheeky one way on A site again, which is probably why the enemy team is not pushing as much on A site, is because of that smoke. It is a nasty smoke and I love it. I hate to play against it, but it does look like they do get a pick in tree. So, oof, that was a nice shot by them. Kudos to you. But it does look like they are able to take A site without opposition, so it is a retake for BSC. Arrow comes out from both Sovas, and it looks like Paul is trying to get a good kill through there. Nothing gleamed from it. And it looks like this might be a wipe. Paul is going to try to ruin the econ as much as possible, but I don't think he's gonna get one, because Paul is absolutely crazy. He is cracked. He is cracked. The fact that he got two there is very nice, because now... It looks like someone had an itchy pinky finger again on the enemy team there. But that bonus round is playing out nice for BSC. It looks like they do have to kind of force buy here. I did see a cheeky Odin come out from Rob, if I'm not mistaken, but quickly turned away from that. It looks like full buy on the enemy team on 7-8. See if Paul can't get anything quick down mid. Perfect sonar coming out. Does not get any information, however. Looks like they're mostly playing down B site. See if Adam is able to get anything. Looks like nothing was gotten with his util. That is A-okay though. Nice. Nice. That is great. Good job, Adam. Looks like they're using recon drone. Knows where one person is. He's gonna use his ult for it. Let's hope he does not whiff this one as well. You hate to see it, but that is A-okay because they are still on the top of this. 3v1 currently. KJ is the only one up. Looks like they do have bomb down in entrance, so it is gonna be very hard for them to recover it. Though that smoke says otherwise, because KJ is now going to be able to grab that and slowly rotate out. 30 seconds left. However, it looks like she is very skitty and does not want to rotate full out because she expects someone to be down mid. Little does she know, I think, that she only has 10 seconds, so it looks like that might be a save on her part. Paul, absolutely going off right now. 19-8 and 6 assists. Robert, shortly behind at 12, 10 deaths with 12 assists. Caleb is 10-10 even, Rain is 10-11, and Adam is 10-14, but he makes up for it with his assists. Those knives and alts are amazing. It looks like they might just be full rushing B here. It looks like they might be running some down mid. Because of that recon dart, however, they could not push out. Great counter. Looks like Adam isn't doing good health-wise. However, it is a 4v5. They do know where the last enemy is, and it does look like they get a flawless round. Great execution. It looks like their eco is a little shattered. However, they can still full buy. However, they do need to win this round so they can get another one. They do have Omen alt, and they do have Gecko alt. At least I think his name is Gecko. Like I said, I have not played in a minute. So I am not entirely sure of what his name is. We'll just go with Whopper Whopper. Looks like they are switching, keeping true to their usual. Does look like they are pushing down A. There was no one-way smoke coming out. Does look like the flash comes out. They are not able to push up just yet. Great intel. Great intel, and they're just able to mow them down through the wall. Looks like more intel is coming out in the way of an owl drone. Will he be able to whittle her down with the shock dart? It looks like not. She is able to escape to hell. However, we are in a very good position. Flash came out. They know one's on Jenny. I'm not sure about the other. One down. Last one, Jenny. Let's see if Robert can get this. And it comes down from Adam, and that is a win. Looks like 7-11, 1 to match point. So that is very unfortunate for the opposing team, as they are unable to very much buy this round. It does look like they are trying to squeeze out as much as possible, because they know that if they don't win this round, they have to face sudden death. Looks like the one way is going to be utilized on this right now by Rob. Let's see if Rain can't get a nice little up shot. Alright, I don't think so. The way that it looks like they're going is that they're looking for a mid play right here. I had to guess. Looks like they are very skittish playing for picks right now, which is probably a very good thing. Don't have a lot of economy to go off of. Looks like the owl drone is going to be utilized to see what's going on down here. They saw one in pizza, two upper mid. Looks like the full rotate is coming in now. The two on A are rotating towards mid. Nothing drastic yet, because not a lot of things have gone down just yet. Looks like they might fold in on that mid. Looks like they are pushing down over into A mid right now. I do have info on Rob. He is in a very bad spot. That is unfortunate. Looks like they take A site. Great execution on that. Oh, so close to our head. Nice flick. Absolutely great. He's coming in with his alt right now. He does not know where anyone is. Let's see if we can't get another pick. Looks like a 2 suppress came in, so they know 2 are there. Looks like they're not doing great health-wise and number-wise. It might be a loss right here for BSC. I think the best thing to do right now would be to play for picks. And I think that is what they're going to do. Oh, so close. Yep, they're absolutely playing for picks. This is great. Wasn't a full shutdown, but it was great pick-wise. Looks like a mid-cam is coming down here right now. Looks like they might not play mid too aggressively this time, but it does look like an Odin was purchased. I'm excited. Looks like this might be a default B push with a Lurk Sova on A. Actually, it looks like Sova might be down mid currently. No ops are in play. Great pick by Rob. 4v5 currently. I'm pushing B. Looks like that Sova is rotating over to B, so they might be going B or mid. Looks like they are starting to push into B site. Let's get coverage on here. Let's see what Adam can get from his knife. Ooh, that is very unfortunate for them. It's bad for us because of that attacker's killjoy. That is a very good spot for that. Looks like Adam will be stunned. However, I do not think they'll be able to follow up on that as we do pressure them. Looks like 4v2 coming in currently. 4v3. 2v2. Looks like they might be backing off currently. Yep, and it does look like they are full rotating to A. Adam did follow. Sorry, Robert. I'm so used to Adam playing Omen. It does look like they get the plant down. But Rob isn't gonna go too crazy here because he is waiting for his teammate to rotate. It looks like Adam is popping his ult. They really want this round. Currently on site, one at Jenny, one going up to Heaven. Great shot right there. And the last one is actually gonna be peeking out of tree. Great follow up. Great job. Match point at 8:12. Looks like we have plenty of money. And it looks like it's going to be a force eco on the enemy team. Not force eco, my apologies. It looks like it's going to be a force buy. They do have Sova ult. That is going to be great for a defuse. So they do need to get rid of that Sova as soon as possible. But we also have a Sova ult currently. So as long as Paul is playing close to the site that they plant on, it looks like we might be able to slow them down a bit. This is going to be another B push. And the knife is destroyed, so at least there's intel of people being on B. There is a killjoy on top of mid, probably for rotate. Does look like Adam does have to back off of that corner. And that is very unfortunate as a lot of location is revealed. However, it doesn't look like they're using the Sova ult to push off defuse. However, to get onto site. It does not look like they got very far onto site either. And it looks like Caleb is holding down with an Odin. See if there's any Odin spray coming in. Unfortunately, there is not. Let's see if Paul can get a kill. Paul is 0 for 3 currently on his ults. Don't worry, Paul, you make up for it in every other way. And it looks like they are still playing B site. Omen is lurking mid. However, don't think he can actually get out of mid either. Looks like they are going to be pushing in onto B site. However, they have to make it all the way to market for the bomb. Looks like a 3v3. Currently, bomb is in a very bad spot for them. However, it is a 2v3 now. Match point. One enemy remaining. It looks like Adam is going to be able to get a nice kill on site there. Wastes so much time for them. Oh, no, Rob! Oh, that was so close, man. Oh, nice try. That is absolutely shattering. As it looks like we will now have to force buy. Looks like pseudo eco is coming out of the other team as well, as only one person did survive that. And our economy is kind of wrecked as well. However, it looks like we are still going to try the one-way strat. Over, nothing there for the follow-up, and it looks like it may have missed, if it was a one-way. Looks like the enemy team might just be playing for picks right now. We have one going down mid, three going on to B, and one upper mid. Enemy is still going to try and hold them down right here. He does get some nice damage onto their jet early on. Does look like they were able to finish the Sova. It's currently 3v4 on site. That's great. Great job, Adam, getting that little damage in. Looks like one more is fairly damaged. It is a 3v3 currently. 3v2 currently. 3v2, and we are pushing back on site. They do have Gecko alt to play with, and it does look like they hit it. It looks like Rob just blinded Caleb, but that is a-okay. We are doing very bad on health right now. This is going to be a very hard spot to push in on. It looks like they're just getting any intel. Very unfortunate. Great play by the enemy team. Looks like it is currently 10 to 12. And it looks like we are going to be able to buy again. Our eco is kind of ruined, however. All they need is one good round. Currently 10 to 12. Looks like Paul's gonna get the good arrow down mid to see if they are B. This is gonna get a fair amount of intel. Does show two currently. One is going down mid in the form of jet. It looks like we did get that pick. It looks like we got two picks down mid. Great start for the BSC team. And it looks like Paul does... Not Paul. Looks like Rob does have his ult coming in. Looks like they are pushing B once again. However, they aren't able to fully push in as of yet. Looks like Adam has to... Great pick. Great pick. Looks like it is a 3v2 with Rob having ult. Looks like Caleb is holding down the fort on A site, just in case of a... Looks like nothing as of yet. Util does come down from KJ. Does look like we do have a smoke coming out of Rob on B site. Looks like they are pushing out one pick. Great follow up onto that. All right. I will be hiding the screen. My apologies, I do not have a splash page for the intermission, so it'll just be a black screen. Well, actually, I don't know if that's the only one. I don't know if this is just the best of one or if it's multiple. Alright, I just did get word that it looks like the next game is at 5, so we will do just a short little intermission. I'm gonna go get something to drink because I am thirsty. Then we'll be back. right, ladies and gentlemen, we are back against the new opponents. I should have done a little bit of research into who all is what. All I really know is this is MS Esports. But it looks like we are going to be playing Ascent again. And I am just going to make sure I have the stream delay, even though I see it in the side, then it's delayed by a lot. I'll just make sure that it is. Looks like we are good there. They are coming in with their usual strat here. It looks like no agent change on our side. Very interesting comp coming in here from MS Esports. It looks like we do have Breach. Very flash heavy comp here. I shouldn't say too flash heavy, as there is only two people. However, that Breach Reyna combo might be very hard to deal with. They do have a pretty good amount of intel as well, coming in with Universal Daddy as Smokes. Very much like Universal Daddy, I too am cringe. Alright, coming in pistol round here. It looks like we are deploying the same purchases. It looks like we are going in for two ghosts this time and two classics and light armor. And it looks like MS Esports is coming in with the kind of same setup that we had last time. Let me just make sure. Yep, MS Esports. It looks like they are coming in with a ghost, two classics and armor. Very interesting play here as well from Universal Daddy, not to critique. However, last time I played, I think you do not get many smokes from that. Looks like a blind is going to be coming out straight, and it looks like Reyna is also playing down that long. My apologies, I switched to every wrong person there because they're a different order. Looks like they are pushing out onto Jenny right now. They have no idea that the Breach is behind the Jenny. Now they do. It looks like Adam was able to clean one up, and it does sound like they are coming heaven and trees. Could not think of the word tree. Looks like two heaven, one tree. Looks like Adam is very low on health now. Was trying to get out of there and was not able to. Very good angle from Caleb. Was not able to get the kill, unfortunately. But it does look like a 2v1 currently for Rob. Will Rob be able to get the kill? And he was able to get the kill, but I think they might have it here. They do by a long shot. Very, very great round. However, unfortunately, does look like MS Esports came out on top. Second round here, looks like Adam is running the spike as per usual, and it does look like a full buy comes out from MS Esports. Looks like full armor except for Ignis, which probably is because he bought full util. He is playing Breach after all, and Breach is fairly strong given the right team comp. Looks like they are going to run that same strat of the flash out immediately as they hear contact. So far, nothing. Looks like they are going to push in slow. They did get blinded, and it does look like Reyna is able to follow up on that. Breach is getting ready with secondary intel, and it looks like they are just going to flash cycle that. Looks like Reyna was able to get the kill there. I keep on switching to every wrong person there. I apologize. But it does look like we were able to get one kill. My apologies, we still have one person up. I am not with it today. Looks like Caleb does have a weapon now. Let's see if he can get one more pick on his way out. Always remember to hydrate, kids. Looks like that nice cheeky camera in the side is coming out, but he was not able to get any intel, unfortunately. Currently just playing out his time, probably figuring out what he wants to do here, and it does not look like he can do very much here. He is slow peeking this angle, however, it did play out. And it looks like, unfortunately, he was just looking at the wrong place at the wrong time. Round 3 coming out, and it looks like we are able to full buy on this. It looks like MS Esports is going in with the bonus round. It does look like Fridge and Ignis Dragon are playing with the idea of eco. Does look like they both go in for sheriffs and light armor. It looks like we are going to be going primarily B side, but it looks like we are playing mid as well. Actually, it looks like we might just be going mid. Looks like smoke's come down. Contact was made in the middle, but no picks as of yet. Looks like flash is coming in onto market. No one in market, however, they do gain market. Looks like they are still playing mid a little bit, and it looks like the rotation from the other team is coming in. One kill down that middle. That was a nutty headshot by Rain. I am awestruck. That was amazing. Let's see if they can't capitalize on that. It is currently 4v3, and it looks like they are taking A site here, as is their kind of flow. It looks like they are planting for an open A plant here. It's trying to probably make it as hard as they can to defuse. Looks like they are coming from heaven currently. It looks like actually one heaven looks like two tree currently. One is actually going back up to tree. We'll see if that or heaven, my bad. Does look like we have some passive intel that just went down. They did get one pick. Robert was in a very good position and picks up a three-piece to finish that round. All I know is if that was me, I would have absolutely choked that because I am not as good as he is. It looks like our eco is a little bit broken this round. It looks like Paul and Adam are going to be force buying here. And it does look like that actually does come in from Rain and Caleb. Looks like a push with a lurk B. Maybe a mid B. Looks like no intel gleamed from that. It looks like Reyna and Breach are playing pretty far back Jenny. And it looks like the rotation from MS Esports is coming in. Looks like KJ is going to be anchoring down B, Sova lurking mid, and Reyna Brim kind of peeking out towards the tree side. It looks like Reyna does get a nice pick there. That is going to be very hard for BSC to capitalize off of, as there are three trees currently. That is very unfortunate. It looks like it is a 3v5 currently. See if Robert can't pull anything off A main while we have a bomb and one other pushing down mid. It does look like Rain gets pinged there. Looks like Adam is able to pull off one. Looks like smoke does come down to save him. Nice. Straight through the stun, and it looks like the last two for MS Esports are coming from heaven. Looks like we are planting that same spot again. Might be changing up, kind of going to trees. It looks like one tree, one heaven. Will KJ be able to get a pick here? Looks like nothing so far. Sonar does come down from heaven. KJ a little reluctant to push in. Clearing all of those angles. That is a very hard corner to push in from. Looks like Adam kind of flashed himself there. Don't know if that was intentional or and just the way he be. Looks like Rain was able to spray down. Looks like Silva is using shock darts. Did get a nice kill on the jet. Looks like a 1v1 currently. Silva has 1 HP. All Rob needs to do is just tap. Perfect round. That is a very good bomb plant. I like that spot. It's deep enough into the space to where you don't have to full peek the entirety of A. looks like saves. Kind of a pseudo eco coming out from MS Esports here. Looks like they're all buying sheriffs. Some light armor, probably mostly util here. Yeah, looks like we mostly have full util coming out. Oh, that is a nice melee weapon. I was gone for that. Looks like they're running a B strat here this round. Sonar does come out, but I don't think it picks up anybody. And this is going to be a very hard site to push into, as it looks like KJ and Brim are both on this site. Looks like Paul's going to try and get some intel right as they push in. That is a great alt, probably why they went here. Looks like Adam was able to get sprayed down there, unfortunately. Kind of an awkward spot to push in. They know one person's there. They were able to get the kill. You know, Paul struggling with it, but he got there. It looks like they did not revive Adam, unfortunately. So it is a 2v2. 2v1 as one did come from behind. It does look like they didn't really capitalize on pushing through there. Rob's an absolute beast cleaning up those two kills. What an amazing lad. Can you believe that? Paul, not doing the greatest this game. That's okay because he makes up for it every other game. Absolutely goes off. He just needs to get his mojo back. Maybe this is the game that he gets like two back-to-back 5Ks with his ult. You know, you never know. Looks like they might be playing a mid-A currently. We do have that lurk coming in from Caleb. Looks like we're trying to get intel here. We do get intel where Brim is on site. However, we do not capitalize on that to the fullest extent. Looks like no rotations coming in just yet. I wonder if they're just kind of playing for picks currently. Does look like we have most mid control though. Caleb gets a very nice kill through the wall. Unfortunately, I did not see that. Looks like Reyna was able to get a nice pick there. Looks like she is going to ult. However, I don't know how much intel she's really going to get there. Looks like she got rushed down. And it looks like they are full pushing A right now. Intel is going to be coming in that they both are coming in from heaven. One tree, one heaven right now. Silva is rushing heaven. Killjoy is maybe looking for an alt spot, which is very unfortunate because Robert's right around the corner. Very good round coming in there from BSC. Now it looks like another eco round is coming in from MS Esports. However, they seem to be doing fairly well with those Sheriff Ecos. Mostly have been getting some pretty good picks, if not able to get one of the BSC boys down enough to finish them off. Looks like they are going for a mid-run here. Silva is watching their lurk. It looks like, Cypher was able to get a pick there. So they are going to be moving up towards mid. Very unfortunately got sprayed through a smoke. That is unfortunate, but great. And it looks like there is a full rotate now. It looks like they are playing mid-B currently. Looks like BSC is going to try to go trees now, which looks like they might already be on top of that. Ooh, that is going to be very dangerous. Comes in with a 1k here. They traded 3v3, 3v2. And it looks like both are coming in from heaven. This is going to be very hard to plant as Silva does have alt. Will he use it? Looks like no alt coming out from Silva. Silva coming heaven. Looks like they might just be trying to bait it out. They do hear him heaven. Great teamwork there from BSC. did not see what was going on. I was so engrossed as to what was just going on straight in front of me. I did not see Rain sneaking around to get the K. It looks like Robert is absolutely popping off on this map. It looks like he is fully warmed up. He had his microwave burritos. Air fryer, by the way. He absolutely goes off with those things. I don't know what's about it, but like, oof, once he's on those, there's no stopping a Rob, you know? Looks like they are pushing mid again with that Caleb lurk watching mid B. Or not mid B, straight B. Looks like there is a little bit more mid presence coming in from MS Esports right now. They are pushing up. Robert was able to get a nice cheeky kill in Pizza. Looks like they got a nice kill over in Markets. Now the only opposition is Sova. However, they are getting lit up pretty hard. Suppression grenade does come in and is able to get the Sova on site. Looks like Sova is down and it is just a KJ versus 4. So they do have intel that she is mid, and it looks like Rain has the angle covered. Okay, we know the drill. Currently it is 6-2 on attack side. Hopefully BSC has learned from the 9-3 curse and doesn't set it up for them. It does look like there is a Breach alt and a Sova alt. I bet you they are probably going to use those for retakes. We do, on the BSC side, have an Omen alt and a Sova alt. That is going to be very good for post-plant defense. Not the Omen alt, more so the Sova alt. It looks like we are getting active intel coming out of here. Does look like Reyna did get tagged. I don't think there's going to be an alt follow up from Sova. I think he learned his lesson from the last one. Recon dart does go out, does ping Breach. Breach does use his alt. I think that might have been a panic alt. But it was able to slow the approach down for the enemy team to rotate. Does look like Caleb does get a lurking kill down mid. And with that information, they might actually rotate through here. It does get a very nice kill. Vandal, Guardian Gary over on the other team. Absolutely all headshots with it. Looks like it is a 4v1 now, planting on B site. KJ is the only one alive on the enemy team, and it does look like they might have a nice little flank here. Unless Rob is... Yep. Rob's a knower, you know? Looks like Paul is making his comeback currently, 8-7, as opposed to his 1-5 start. Adam absolutely coming in with the assists there, 9 assists. That is exactly what he is here for, ladies and gentlemen. It does look like full buy does come in from the enemy team. There is one ecoing, and that is the Breach. It looks like they are stacking B site currently. And that is a great thing. However, I don't think it is going to mean much as Adam is ulting in. Oh, that charge is going to be rough. It looks like Robert has a perfect flank. It's just a shame that I can't find which one he is to actually show it. But it does look like now it is a 3v4 retake opportunity. It looks like we have one market and we have two spawn. Does look like nothing lands there. However, Reyna did lose some HP. Great flash from Rob. Unfortunately, not a great follow-up. Does know where that Reyna is. Great 1v2 going highway. And it looks like Paul was able to clean that up. Listen, all you need to do is talk about Paul choking and then he goes off. That's all you need to do. Look at that. Three-piece that last round and... Unfortunately, as the curse goes with me live streaming, I always miss it. It's unfortunate. It's a curse. It looks like we got an alt coming in from Caleb here. I believe he's going to look for a kill on B site main. Then we're gonna see if there's any follow-up. So far, nothing coming in from Reyna Breach on A site. However, we haven't really pushed in one stunned, but we do have intel coming in. Well, nah. And we have a lot of intel coming in that A site might not be the site we want. So it looks like we are backing off currently. We're debating on if to go back to spawn, stay in A. Okay, I thought that was our Sova. It looks like they are slowly peeking back onto A site here. All of the intel is gone, and element of surprise is gone, and it looks like we have a KJ and Reyna going back in through tree. It looks like I have our whole team on A again. So we might just be playing for picks here. I'm not really sure what's going on. We are in a very bad position. If only Paul knew, you can get like a good two of them just straight down tree. Yeah, it looks like we might just be playing for picks here. Or we might just be playing to give them picks. Great defense coming in from MS Esports. Not a single casualty there. I don't even think that was a full buy either. Looks like both teams are gonna use all of their econ as this is the last round. Looks like we do have a Brim alt coming in from MS Esports, and we still do have an Intel alt, and we have a Spacing alt. Let's see how they are used. Wonder if we might use that Sova alt to open up. Not sure yet. The op down mid from Rain. See what he can get. Looks like that Brim is going to be smoking off mid top. Looks like they are pushing down into tree currently. Caleb is still anchoring down over on this side. Let's see if they can't get any picks. All quiet all of a sudden, however, they did leave their backside open. So they're no longer watching B-site, but it does not look like KJ is going to be going anywhere. Paul does get an opening. It does look like they might be pushing A. Rob does also get a pick, and it does look like that KJ is pushing down mid as well. It looks like they have two rotating through heaven. It does look like it is a 3-9 curse. BSC, you never learn. Great final round there. My apologies, I got distracted. It looks like Robert is starting this off with an 18-4-5, and it does look like they are going for the adopted strategy of taking a pick with that one way. Looks like pretty default run here from BSC Esports. Do have that nice top mid camera, and it does look like they are going to be doing a 2-3 split here. Looks like they have intel down mid, and it looks like Rubber might be peeking to pick that. Was not able to get the pick, however, they are moving up towards tiles. Actually, it looks like they were able to fully get into A now. Looks like that might be a rotate. That Reyna absolutely cracked out of her mind. Those headshots, man. That was a great sonar. Will there be any follow-up, however? Unfortunately not. I completely lost where I was on the, on my keyboard there. My apologies. It looks like that Reyna is absolutely cracked. Never trust a fridge, ladies and gentlemen. Never trust a fridge. Full save coming out from BSC Esports, it looks like. Well, MS Esports is going full in. I'm guessing probably what they're going to do if they win this round is they are going to take that bonus. Does look like Robert is going in with a shoddy. Changed his mind. Oh, never mind, he didn't. Oh, I see what he's doing. Unfortunately, it does look like one goes down A. And as always, I don't know what my keybinds are. Does look like Paul is able to take out Reyna. And another one, and get a weapon. 3v3 currently. Paul is watching trees. Does look like one is going down main, and that is the one with bomb. It looks like Paul is able to pick up another one. Will Paul get the ace? He is so close to getting the ace. Oh, I would be so upset if we lose that. 1v1. Currently, Brim has the bomb. Adam has no intel currently, besides that he is planting. However, he is going to push out with a flash. Actually, he is going to use the damage field first. Then he's going to flash bang out. And another flash. I don't think he knows. Oh no! Oh, that's such a good clutch. That was so close. It's the knife, man. It's the knife. You don't lose a 1v1 with those knives. I mean, look at this thing. Whew. Absolutely goated. Rehydration. And it looks like there is going to be a pseudo force buy here coming in from BSC. Looks like they might be pushing B here. No contact as of yet. Contact goes down. It is a 1v4. Clean headshot. Fortunately, just missed the shot from the chicken snipe by just a couple meters. Looks like Caleb was able to get a kill through smoke. 4v3. They are pushing back onto site right now. Nothing cleared as of yet. 2v3, last two on site. Oh, so unfortunate. But they had all of that intel, and it looks like it pays off. Five, two rounds to match point for BSC Esports. It looks like Rob is comfortably still on top. Looks like they do have to save a little bit up on this round. However, MS Esports is coming in with a full buy. Looks like they are going to be trying to push B this round. However, Rob is in a very cheeky spot here and might be able to pick up an extra couple of kills. What an angle being held right now. It does look like they are going to be rotating through mid right now. They do have a nice crossfire set up currently. Paul with a double headshot. Looks like Rob is able to clean that up with another double. It looks like last one is going to be coming in through tiles. Rob gets the triple to end the round. What a great cross there. I wish I could show it again. However, basically what happened was Rob was able to watch from Cubby while Paul was sitting middle. It does look like timeout active. Actually, while that timeout is going on, Rob was able to sit mid-Cubby while Paul was able to sit mid-bottom. Right as Paul engaged and was able to get two of them, they were not expecting Rob to clean up those other two kills and then was able to get another hit. It does look like they are planning currently. I'm gonna not watch the map as I do not want to be robbed of finding it out the fun way. It does look like we do have a Sova alt and they do have a Brim alt here. See how that plays out into the round. Timeout is over. It does look like we are going to be setting up again. Does look like an A execution coming in from MS Esports right now. No contact as of yet. I think they might be playing the old strat of waiting it out. Smokes go down mid. Still no contact. This takes me back to the old CS days, waiting until 30 seconds left on the clock. Looks like they slowly start pushing into A site now. Looks like contact will be short. Looks like they full execute it now. Unfortunate. It does look like Paul absolutely made it up. Caleb absolutely made up that aim as well. Beautiful round. Paul was able to get a double kill with his ult, and Caleb was able to clean up two people with perfect headshots. At least I assume they were perfect headshots. Interesting cage placement. Coming out from Caleb. Looks like he decided against it. I wonder why. It does look like the Odin is coming out from Caleb on this round. Wonder if there will be any wall spray. Does look like another A execution, and it looks like two are playing B. Almost kind of makes me wonder if they're gonna play both sites at the same time. And it does look like they execute both sites. Almost. Oh, actually, this is a very good play. Very good misdirection here from MS Esports. Does look like Paul falls on B site. However, it is a 4v4 still. Looks like they didn't actually take the A site. Rob is able to get a good kill down tiles. Another kill comes in from Rain down mid. Toasty also gets one as well. Looks like Spike is down top mid. This is going to be very hard for the Sova to play. Unfortunately, that is GG. Great game. I am going to be going to standby for next game. I'm not sure if this is the one where it has an hour in between or so, so we will find out. All right, ladies and gentlemen, it looks like the next game will be at 7:15, so tune in then. 7 p.m. CST time. See you then.